Hi everyone, welcome back. This is your India Food Recipes .in. Today our recipe is oats biscuit. Let us see the ingredients. Okay. Now here I'm going to use half a cup of sugar and half a cup of brown sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 1 teaspoon like that, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and 1 unsalted butter, 1 stick. That is 8 tablespoon. That is 8 tablespoon, and 1 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 egg, two handful of chocolate chip. Here I am going to use semi-sweet chocolate chip and a milk chocolate chip. No, and 2/3 cup of oats. Here I am going to use half a teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Let us see how to prepare this oats biscuit. Here I took the butter in one bowl. The butter I am going to add sugar, half a cup of sugar and half a cup of brown sugar. Now mix it everything together, make a cream. Then we will add our next ingredient over here. Here our butter and the sugar mixture is ready. Look, it's look like a cream. Now I'm going to pour 1 beaten egg and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Here look, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and mix it well. Mix it everything together now. Then I'm going to add 1 1/4 cup of flour, white flour, all-purpose flour. Then half a teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt and our 2/3 cup of oats. Again mix it everything together. Here almost our cookie dough is ready. Now I'm going to put our chocolate chips. Mix it everything together like a folding method. Look at this, like this. Here our oats biscuit dough is ready. Now I'm going to place a spoonful of mixture into the baking tray. I already placed wax paper here. Now I'm going to place a spoonful of mixture. Now I'm going to keep this tray inside the refrigerator for next 30 minutes. In between you preheat the oven for 350 degree. After 30 minutes let us see how is our dough part. After that we will place this dough inside the oven. Now I'm going to keep this tray inside the oven for next 12 to 14 minutes. After that let us see how is our oats biscuit. Here our cookie is ready. The corners are getting brown color. This is the time. And take it out the cookie and keep it in the cooling rack for a few minutes. After that let us see how is our oats cookie, that is oats biscuit. Here our oats biscuit is ready to serve now. This is a very good snack for our family, and this is very good party's recipe as well as picnic recipe also. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We will meet in another video. Thank you.